the harbor is empty, there's salt in the air. And now that the springtime has come, and the seagulls are playing out there on the moor, but where have the little boats gone? My father once told me when I was a boy that I would grow old and be strong, and I'd fish on the Grand Banks and be just like him. But where have the little boats gone? And each night I pray to the Lord up above, my children will know right from wrong, and I pray that someday they won't ask me and say, oh, where have the little boats gone?
You know the strength of a seaman is the faith that he holds, and the courage his faith has to give. But now we'll all face the future with calm and clear eyes. It will help us our whole life to live.
Oh, the years have gone by, I'm a father myself, and it's sad 'cause my kids are too young to find food for to eat and put shoes on their feet. But where have the little boats gone? And each night I pray to the Lord up above, my children will know right from wrong, and I pray that someday they won't ask me and say, oh, where have the little boats gone? Oh, the boats and the trains, they are only remains of the good things that once used to be. Oh, but God made the birds and the flowers and the trees, and God put the fish in the sea. And each night I pray to the Lord up above, my children will know right from wrong, and I pray that someday they won't ask me and say, oh, where have the little boats gone? Where the hardiest people with the hardiest laugh, so we just pretend we don't care. You can break, you can shatter the vase if you will, but the scent of the rose is still there. And each night I pray to the Lord up above, my children will know right from wrong, and I pray that someday they won't ask me and say, oh, where have the little boats gone? Yes, I pray that someday they won't ask me and say, oh, where have the little boats gone?